Welcome back. This level is another underwater level. It seems like you actually can push forward a fair amount. So therefore, this level might not be the easy though. No! Oh my god, look at this right here! No! Oh my god. Yes! One technical note. Or at least right here. No! Oh my god. So right here we actually have a star coin. Of course I gotta be quick. Woo! And with like no time to spare, I guess I could say though. God. Yes. Phew. Phew. Oh man. But hey, about that, I think that's like kind of close. Not once again. Oh man, that toad house is used up already. So I'm taking my chances with a mini mushroom. Oh my god, yes. That's so awesome. It's like nobody. I always enjoy when I actually hear like multiple fish bones crashing into each other simultaneously. I just like how it sounds when they both. Oh no! Hmm. Come on. Oh, come on now. In any case, though, in any case, though, yes, yeah, she got like. Yeah, she got 2 sets of fish bones climbing into each other, which is like really, really awesome to watch. It's like so, it's actually quite satisfying when there are multiple sets of like fish bones climbing into each other. Yes. Oh my God. It still seemed to be quite risky, though, I can say that much. Phew! Wow. But let me tell you, that's like dangerously close. Oh my God. But let me tell you, trying to about that secret exit. Trying to actually access it itself, though, right? Whew. In any case, though. But hey. I didn't collect a single star coin in that first attempt, because the only reason for that was, of course, the secret exit. Yes! They're like fish bones climbing into each other. Oh no, oh my god. Look at this right here. What the? No, really? Go, come on. Oh my god. Oh man. Phew. Yes. Oh boy, here we go again. Look at this one here. Oh man. Yes. Oh boy. Right, so. Oh man. Oh my god. So this one is like, so this part of the level is technically the most the hardest portion of it. Because look at this right here. Phew. Wait, oh my God. I almost jumped on that platform. On the poisoned platform though. Oh my God. I won't. Let me see, guys. I'm hoping I could, about the secret exit, I'm hoping that I could actually ensure I have it cleared first. But the poison waters. Not making it easy on me though, like. That's close, I tell you. Yes! Oh! I miscalculated a jump. In any case, I was gonna continue in the next episode. Subscribe, y'all.